form of communication. Their message still eludes me, but they're coming faster now, and that can only mean one thing. The phantoms inside me are beginning to win.
Guys, this is my box so far, it's all in bits still. You're probably wondering what all this shiny shit's for. Well, what I'm actually going to do is, I've already painted all the port and everything, so it's all pre-done. But what I'm doing on the inside, I've bought a strobe light, and it's been posted, but I weren't here when I got it, so I've got to go up the post office to go pick it up. But basically, the strobe light's going to go inside, and so all this tape, silver tape and tinfoil and all that stuff, that's actually just to reflect the light round on the inside. So that should be pretty bright. Let me just put that like that. Obviously, I'll just tape up that bit after. Oh, bollocks. And then, put the back. Yeah, so it's gonna be banging. Oh, and I've got the other side in the shed. Yeah, painted all the port black. That's just a little bit. But the port's painted black with silver tape in the corners and on the outside. Then we got, that's called, I think this is hammer effect. Yeah, so that's got nice, it's all ripply. That's for the top and bottom of the port. I'll look at that. It's a hammer, it's called. Let's put a nice scratch down that, pretty good, but you can't see anyway, so don't matter. And on this one, I don't know if you see, it's kind of a little bit rippled, but that's actually called rippled effect spray. Oh, and I've got 45's got there for the corners. Yeah, so that was just a quick update on the box and what's going on and whatnot.